Bro, there's no way. I think Kendrick just fucking responded. Hold on.
I just showed up on YouTube. I was just about to find some sample, flip it, record it for y'all. There you have it. And I just see Kendrick Lamar, Euphoria. This might be historical, ladies and gents.
Them superpowers get neutralized. I can only watch in silence. The famous actor we once knew is looking paranoid, and now bitch, you a liar too. But don't tell no lie about me, and I won't tell truths about you. Reaping what I sow, okay. Got a Benjamin and a Jackson all in my house, like I'm Joe K. Hellcat made his own boys in them types, LA solo K. Everybody wanna be.
No fucking way, bro.
Cut the business, you got shit twisted. What is it, the brakes? I hurt your feelings, you.
Man, round of applause, bro.
Yeah, this is hip hop.
Boys and girls, as you can see, it's nighttime. That's how long it took me to dissect Kendrick's lyrics. But let's get into the beat breakdown. By the way, I'm not siding with anybody in this war. I'm just the nigga selling weapons. I love everybody.
What the fuck you mean?
Right? But some of y'all need some democracy for real. Alright, let me stop playing. So let's get into it, right? I gotta say though, this is probably more of a beat for Kendrick. Or, hear me out. If Baby Keem joined the party.
Baby Keem.
I made this beat at my bro's house. I was just on his keyboard playing around and I made this loop. I dropped it down two semitones. Then he felt like adding some French horns on this. Sounds like that. He played a bunch of bars with different shit, and I kind of chopped it up and got to this part on the bridge. So, as always, drums. Hats, pattern number one. Hat pattern number two. Second hat. Open hat number one. Yeah.
Yeah.
This like white noise stuff. Very simple patterns. I didn't want to overcomplicate this beat because this is one of the ones where it goes straight, but I still added a bunch of elements to really create a crazy bounce, I feel like. Now you tell me in the comments, right?
Oh, brother, this guy.
Then I added this perk that sounded crazy to me. Then this little clap. You can barely hear it. Then, you know I had to. Next up, we snitching on the kick. I think it goes something like that, I'm not even sure. Ooh, real pattern is actually even more interesting. I added this roll, that's why I can't really do it. Sounds like that. Second try. Please, ladies and gents, give it, make some noise for the 808.
What's that, brother?
All right. I'm not gonna play this bass line because there's a bunch of slide notes and that's impossible to reproduce, but it goes hard as fuck. It's very simple and it's efficient, and I need to stop talking and just press play.
wanted something simple again, but that was still standing out, and that sounded incredibly hard. And apart from riding a bike in the wind,
what?
There's like very few things that are harder in life than an 808 slide. I layered my 808s. So now, instead of having just, you have, it just gives a fatter, like thicker, more dangerous sound. And the slide at the beginning just makes it like a grand opening, like somebody rising out the fucking dust and like ashes after like a volcano erupt or some shit. And like he
time shit.
And then, as you know, I played around with the notes, so we have a bunch of different patterns. And the way I really brought that sound together, like the first 808 slide note, is by automating the decapitator. I have this on usually all my 808s, all my bass lines. And, but this time it's fully muted, except at the beginning you could see it move when I press play. That's what you're hearing. Both, it sounds like that. Anyways, I'm kind of geeking out. Nobody really cares about this stuff unless you're really technical. But it sounds crazy. Now, what sounds even crazier, you wouldn't have guessed, is this added bass at the very end. That's really like bashing someone's head in like on the curb or some shit.
What did he say?
Intro sounds crazy to me. I always like to make my intros, well, usually all my beats, very unique. Something that you can recognize in the first like 10 seconds. You kind of have to these days, I feel like, because, you know, people have access to so many beats that like they skip really quickly. And yes, you can, you don't have to like water down whatever you wanted to do to make it interesting at the beginning. If you want to leave like a long structure, that's up to you. But on this beat, this sounded hard. I just added a gross beat, kind of rendered out the part that was tricky to, because it doesn't play at first for some fucking reason. I added this vinyl sound and added the sketch cassette with the hiss like all the way up. And then it cuts off when it drops and we get the horns and the perk. And then, then we got a bridge with an interesting structure. All right, that's the beat. Hope you liked it. Here's an onion.